those people don't sit this, sit back that way. That gives them a guillotine. You'll see it later. Okay? Most people come the other way. And if you just sit to your hip and stop, like go slow motion. A lot of people, what they do is they take both hands, they get scared, they bail, they let go, they put both hands right there, and they end up giving up a reversal. You guys understand that? Okay, and I want you to go from being a good leg rider to a great one, so we're going to fix that right now. Go back up. So what you're going to do instead is you're going to take this knee, okay, you're going to dip it underneath him, and you're going to sit with him and pull him all the way through. And he can either get guillotined, or you can go to his base, okay? See if it looks right the first time. I'm sure it will. So as he sits it, go ahead and try and roll all the way through. Oop, you bailed. Do it again. Don't put either hand on the mat. Just hold on. Sit with him. There it is. All the way right there. That's all we're looking for. Does everybody understand that? Okay? And you can lock with two hands. You can grab his wrist. You can keep on the ankle, but what you don't want to do is go from here and stop here. Instead, you want to take that top knee and dip it underneath him and pull him all the way through. From there, he's got a choice. Either get guillotine or he's going to bail through his base. One more time. You guys aren't laughing like that. I need a couple more jokes. All right, roll. Roll like you're trying to get out. Dip, dip, dip. There we go. All right, do that a couple times. One, two, three.